Hello everyone. I want to show you how to use Acrobat Reader as your default, because sometimes you open your PDF file, for example, here PDF file, can see it opens in a browser like Microsoft Edge. And it's not true, because you want to use and you want to open it in Acrobat Reader. You have a lot of option in this situation in Acrobat Reader. You should go to you should use and you should find any PDF file here and properties, and after that you should change here, because open with Microsoft Edge, and you should change it to Acrobat Reader and or other PDF reader and PDF file reader you have. For example, Acrobat Reader is okay and this is free. And after that you can see, yes, always you can open it in Acrobat Reader. Thank you for watching.